got rabbit papers we put on the trees.
Yeah, you can put that down in the hall. I don't think it would hurt any. Look at the blueberries we're gonna have if we can finish our screen over top.
Southern States has them for cheap.
Yeah.
Big rolls of the stuff.
Yeah.
And I'll put it in your truck for you. Just buy it in the store, you can call it in, just meet them around back.
Yeah. Well, how many more posts do we need to make the tunnel here?
Ooh, heavy dirt.
I'd have the same number in there you got out here, probably.
One, just two more, or would you put three more in?
Not going anywhere.
Yeah, let's go out another side. That looks like a decent hole. Okay, put your hand around the stem. Don't pick it up by the stem, but put your hand around the stem. Turn the whole thing upside down and tap on the bottom. There, you did it. Okay, did you loosen the roots down at the bottom?
No.
That was a little bigger than we've been buying.
Yeah.
That good.
You're doing great.
It's probably gonna die.
What is the kind of blueberry it is?
Blue crop.
Okay. And this came from Crow's Nest Nursery in Blacksburg. So I have great confidence in everything from them. You're not going to go around that post like you did here?
No, I'm going to staple it twice.
Okay. You'll have a little more wire if you slide that one.
I'm just trying to get the hole right now.
blueberries too.
Yeah, if we can. If we can, yeah, make a wire support and then put the chicken wire or whatever over top and something down the backside. Just something that the birds can't get through. I know there will be some that will come down and go back up in, but the majority, I'm gonna start pruning the blueberries so they'll be shorter.
Settled yet. Buried at 18 inches.
Yeah, are you gonna have to put a piece of wood between them?
Yeah.
Probably. Another piece of post. Measure how far apart they are.
I got this. I mean, I have a hammer. I got this staple.